Oof, where am I checkpointed at? I'm gonna hold up right behind the big steam thing. I'm just set me up for that. Okay, that makes things easier.
See, that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. We're not sure it matters. Gonna take a monster to come with us.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on.
Oh boy.
The fair safe kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
I'm taking this.
Actually, you know what? No. That's a different one. That's regular lancers. So actually, can I upgrade the shock trap? No, I need five more. Or four, three more.
Give this generator a jolt.
Sure thing, just a second. So they actually set up a explosive crate. That is kind of awesome. Alright.
Kait! They're not gonna last much longer!
Where am I going?
Jack, pulse! We're here. What do you need?
Silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
That's not good. Oh, fine.
How hard can it be?
Three Bring it on!
Why don't you use Jack in this mode? Okay. Good.
I got him! We got zombies! Lay into them with that thing! Get out there and help your convoy.
Nice if the would be nice if the silverback wasn't in such a terrible shape. Okay, how do I get to the I came in that way, but that way's blocked by a fish barricade. Okay, that's enough for an upgrade for... Not for shock trap, but enough for an upgrade for health and... Pulse. Not that. About 11 o'clock my time. I think once I finish off this mission, I will call it a night.
You wanna help the convoy or what?
I get up there. No good.
Come on, let's get out there.
Love to give you some idea. All right. Okay. All right, doesn't say how to get there, and we're on if I go this way. No. Go that way. Get out of here. How do I get to the gates? That was weird. Also, I stuck to a weird piece of debris that doesn't actually... Ah, this way. Man, I didn't see that there at all.
Come on, we gotta get out there.
Oh, shit! Okay. Interesting, this is a tutorial for multiplayer. Okay. And he survived getting got by one of them last game.
I'm sorry.
JD, why are you here?
Thanks, JD. For coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Now we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
Your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal. You're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. Yep. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Cross that bridge when we come to it. Boy, JD made a hard turn there.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.